Do you focus on moving the weight or moving the muscle when you're training? It matters depending on your goal. If you focus on moving the weight, that's great because it'll help to maximize muscle strength, but it'll do little for maximizing muscle growth. To maximize muscle growth, you have to focus on the movement of the muscle. And by that, I mean you need to focus on getting a good stretch in the start position, then allowing the target muscle to initiate the movement, then focus on getting a good muscle contraction, and then on the negative, focus on feeling the muscle lengthen and going back into that stretch position at the start. Focus on what the muscle is doing, not what the weight is doing. And this isn't just some gym bro hyperbole. Research confirms that when subjects focus on contracting the biceps during biceps curls, they experience greater than 20% more muscle activity in the biceps than when they focus on moving the weight. Train smarter and harder.